One person is in custody after a suspected arson on Colorado Avenue in Turlock Sunday night. Eight vehicles, one carport, and a duplex were damaged by the fire, and now six people are displaced. The arson suspect identified just moments ago is 32-year-old Santiago Ojeda.